So cloud security is pretty interesting. Obviously, a lot of people are very interested in the cloud and the promises that it offers. And on one end, you've got this really compelling case for productivity, cost savings. And when you look at it from the CIO perspective, it looks amazing, right? You can convert CapEx to OpEx, really kind of interesting. On the other side, you have audit. And it's really interesting to talk to an auditor about the cloud because they ask basic questions that people normally don't think of, which is really strange. A simple question like, where is this data? Where's the data? And until we can start to answer those questions in a very reasonable way and audit cloud service providers and get some information back that the company can then pass on to their auditors, the jury's out. But cloud computing is certainly here to stay, and we've got to figure out how to manage it in a reasonable way.